Is freedom of speech dead?
No, because there's platforms like this that make it alive.
What if I told you I'm banned on every single social media platform?
I would say you're doing your job. You're doing what you came to do. You came to challenge spaces, and those spaces are afraid of this type of conversations, and that's what we need more of.